We believe that the solution for every national crisis and the solution to bring about national transformation is disciple making. We believe that raising leaders who are able to disciple their members is key to bringing about national transformation. So what keeps a nation is not the largeness of the church, but the strength of disciples in the church. And so our primary task as leaders is to raise men and women who are agents of change as disciple makers. It's a unique opportunity for God to bring together leaders and to communicate the heart and the burden of God for the now. And so it's always a privilege to see people from all nations coming together. What the Congress has potential to do is to influence leaders. The key to any change is influencing leaders. So when leaders come together and they have opportunity to be influenced for good, to go back to their countries, they become the change agent in those countries. So whether it's killing or government policies or influencing the media, the drama, education, politics, once we influence leaders, we believe that the key that will bring about change